Staff Sergeant Hernandez, 1st Battalion, Charlie Company, Platoon 1053. The advice I would give to that new drone instructor that has received their first pickup of recruits on that first day, again, would be give them that initial shot, give them that discipline. It all starts in the beginning. Now, the first 2 weeks of pure discipline, letting them know how things run around, the procedures, that's what's gonna set off the whole entire cycle. And again, everything starts in the beginning. If you don't get it done in the beginning, later on, when you actually try and attempt to give them that discipline, it's already gonna be too late, and that would be your fault. So again, my recommendation would be stay on them those first 2 weeks. You gotta let them know. And then in the end, as time progresses, you continue on that discipline, and you will see a big payoff in the end. You will see in the very end how disciplined these recruits are once they become Marines.